Now, what is that menu we just looked at? Is that a little emote menu?
Yeah, so this is what you would do exactly to cheer somebody on in fishing, but you can also just do it for fun when you're with your friends.
Celebrating a great harvest with Jay. All right, now that we've harvested, this is the first time we're taking a look at cooking. Tell me how we cook, what the benefits of cooking are, and kind of how all of that works.
Yeah, so this is the main feature for using all those gardening crops you're growing. It's a skill that we really wanted to focus on multiplayer gameplay in particular. And so sort of like real world cooking, if you're by yourself, it's gonna be a little chaotic because you're jumping between different stations. You need to, you know, chop some veggies, you need to flip the pan. But with a friend, you can combo that up and make it a little bit easier. So we have a number of mini games as part of the cooking activity. This one is the chopping one, but there's also a flipping, a stirring, and a rolling activity.